Thank you, Speaker. My question is to the Premier. Mr. Speaker, Windsor residents are concerned about a toxic powder called petroleum coke that's been piled three stories high, occupying an entire city block just across the river from Windsor. Pet coke has been called dirtier than the dirtiest fuel. Residents, tourists, commercial and sport fishermen on both sides of the river are concerned about clouds of black dust blowing off the mounds that are left uncovered. The Premier has known that Windsor residents and officials have been concerned about these open piles for some time. So why didn't the Premier bring up pet coke at the recent meetings of Great Lakes governors?
Minister of the Environment.
Minister of the Environment.
These matters are always raised with the appropriate authorities. The member would know that the Government of Ontario has been very concerned about this and is taking all the action that would be appropriate. We are concerned when particularly items of this kind arise, when the Americans are involved with it. These matters are raised from time to time from the ministry staff to ministry staff. In our case, it would be the Ministry of the Environment, and Environment Canada, in fact, would be involved as well. And in the state of Michigan, I believe it would be called the Department of Natural Resources of the state of Michigan would be involved in this. So these matters have been raised. I thank the member for raising it in the House, because it gives it even more of a profile now. And I think the need for the appropriate action to be taken by those who are responsible is quite evident to all who are concerned.
Thank you, supplementary.
Speaker, I appreciate the minister's concern, but the government's silence on this has been deafening. Windsor residents know that wind and rain don't know borders, and they are concerned about what's going to happen to the river Windsor shares with Detroit when rainwater and mountains of pet coke, which is high in sulfur and high in heavy metals, runs off into the river. Windsor Council, the local MP, and Michigan state and federal elected officials have all raised concerns about the potential health and environmental danger of pet coke piles, but the Ontario government has been silent. If the Premier has known that residents and local leaders have been concerned about the pet coke, then why hasn't she taken any action to help resolve this problem?